guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are with Sam, and he's playing GTA 5, and we're gonna do, what are we gonna do again?
Robbery spree.
Yeah.
Well, not much of a spree, but.
Yeah, we're just gonna, like, basically drive around.
Get money for
him. Yeah, get money. And customize cars and stuff like that, so, hope you guys.
Okay, so I was up literally all night getting money for this, or just getting money for him. So I'm trying to get this back to the garage, see if it'll let me keep it, and then we're off to start on the left. And ever since the bit torn up, I'm going to take it to the mod shop. And there's one near my garage. Nope. So I brought like a really nice car, guys. I brought a really nice car besides this Mustang. All the way down here. Okay? And it got completely wrecked, so I took it to the mod shop before my garage. And it said that it had a tracker in it, so I couldn't keep it.
A tracker?
Yeah. That made me pretty mad.
So you can't keep the Mustang?
No, another car that I had. That I brought. Last night / this morning. Yeah, this definitely won't have to be taken to the mod shop.
Wasn't it already at the mod shop?
That one, yes. But then we started the long trip to your garage and got kind of beat up.
Like, repaired it.
I did. But on the way, dude, okay. Okay, mod shop. Here. My garage. So, on the way, I'm still on the way to the garage, but before, on the way, this got wrecked, and that's why all that, I did repair it before, but then on the way here, after that, this got wrecked.
You should have changed the color, but...
I don't, dude, we only had $1,500. I need the headlights. It's gonna be a lot of money to repair this.
She ain't safe.
So we ditched that purple van that we had before. It's just not good at going fast or drifting. Or pretty much anything, whereas this one can go fast. Yeah. This one, it can go fast. It's sometimes good with drifting. And it has small windows, so it's harder for people to shoot you.
I can't believe I'm how I smacked that one dude yesterday that was on the beach through his car?
I know. That's a big smack.
And I didn't even see him in the car. I just sniped someone.
Crap.
Oh, well, it will get repaired as soon as you put it in your garage.
It will?
Yeah. You just have to take it out for the next time it'll be repaired. What if you get, like, the biggest one? That would be so cool.
That's $200,000.
Dang.
If you want to stay up 5 nights to get that, go ahead.
Or literally all day, maybe. Not even.
Well, I know my parents won't let me stay all day here.
They can call us.
So, I assume for my birthday party, basically we're going to have it out of Weed Air, and then following that, it's going to be at my house for a sleepover. Wow, we definitely.
Told you. So how many guys are going to be there?
About 10 people for the sleepover, about 5 to 6. If you come 6, I think. But I assume since...
Everybody always gets mad at me.
I assume since you don't like staying, like, at people's houses, that you probably won't want to stay at night.
Probably not, because it's probably me.
Yeah, I know. I will work. Wow, these things actually go kind of fast.
Wait, do you like Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Do you like Infinite Warfare, the newest one?
I had the chance to get Modern Warfare for my Wii for $10.
Yeah, there's this thing that now that you can get it for like, they're both in the one. For 2 and 1.
But my mom wouldn't let me get it because she doesn't like me playing shooting.
You're in the army. You're fighting for your country. Isn't that a good thing?
No.
Is it about, like, the bullying and everything?
No. She just said, because then people start acting like they're in a video game and they start shooting people in themselves and they got the quote-unquote be dumb.
Quote-unquote.
It's like, Mom, who would be dumb enough to actually...
Trevor? Just kidding.
Yeah, Trevor. This will be the second war I've gone through. And then, I mean, this is GTA non-stop, no sleep. I've got like 0 months. Except for at 7:30 this morning, I nodded off for an hour.
It's pretty deep, but it has. Beach and cry. There's a room just waiting for you and you're saying you're fucking... You should go stupid just because you're... money?
Yeah.
Us with all the money? Come on, man.
What do you do?
I'm depositing the money in the bank so that if I get killed, they don't get, like, the money doesn't get dropped. I'm just playing online money.
Can I try?
Hey, you're the one that said you were going to pull an all-nighter and then never did.
One more try. Just spawn your car.
It's in my garage. I don't think they can get it.
Oh, I thought that guy was gonna hit it. I was like, hey.
No.
Bruh.
You feel close to you to hit it all?
Yes, I do.
He would hit me far.
Are you ready to call the other opponent?
The other person on there?
No.
You get on your thing.
I think you have to have No, you can only send a message. Now I need to go and attack somebody because I want to get this blown up because I want to get a motorcycle. So I'm just going to splash.
You don't, because it won't spawn back in your garage, will it?
It won't spawn. So basically what'll happen, I'll get killed, this will get blown up, and then basically, it'll say that they will have to pay the fine for it.
Well, I don't know, for the old car it was $625. It's probably different for this one. But
I was going after that guy, he didn't blow me up, but...
Okay, so... Whoa. I don't know, whatever you think looks good. I think black looks good. All I wanna do is
Alright, now I'm gonna go take this back to my garage, but only because it's broken.
Is that a place you can rob? No, probably
not. No.
Nobody here, I'm just in my black, in my blue and black Mustang, driving right past you on the road, not just me on.
Totally didn't steal this car.
And they just gave it to me like I own it. We need to buy a house.
That's what I'm saving up for. I'll show you it in a minute. What I wonder is, you notice how it pulled in so that the forward would be facing the wall? Yeah, now it's the forward facing the wall.
Maybe you turned it around. Try to go inside.
You can't, though. It's just a garage. Let me show you the place that garages.
Garages and where they just garages.
I think they're just garages.
Right? Yeah, those are just garages.
One minute. This that's just a garage. It's a six car garage though.
Find out. Yeah, there is some houses. But we need to find one that's close to your garage, probably, so you can take them. Go over by your garage.
Here is the cheapest one that there is of houses. It's an apartment building that has two cars, so it's the same garage as ours.
I go for that one.
1,808.
Do Michael be like, dead! No, what if you got out your explosion thing?
Bye bye!
Say hello to my little friend.
BAM!
So, how long do you want this video to be then?
How long is one to be like it?
Because we're gonna make it certain out in there later.
I don't care that that killed me, I took them out! Now I just have to go to where I died and pick up the knife. Oh, they're going to be hanging out around here.
Where do you get your regular gun at? There's some dude right behind you. Respawn.
The video is already 20 minutes long.